So then city level.
I did alternative spring break because I think part of being an advocate is advocating for those who don't have access.
I met so many great people from around the country.
I've learned here how we can help the community just doing pro bono work.
That instilled in me sort of a strong interest in public interest.
Total cost recovery.
The Alternative Spring Break program at the Cecil C. Humphreys School of Law at the University of Memphis uses law school student volunteers from across the country to help the Memphis community in many different areas of the law.
They dedicate themselves for an entire week to come here to Memphis and actually assist those that are underrepresented and underserved in the legal community get core legal services that they would otherwise be unable to get.
I see the potential that this community has, and there's nobody better to bring that potential out than students.
This year's focus is on building community. We've focused heavily on reducing blight in the community, dedicated our research and writing track, in fact, to just that topic.
Persons in violations of the sections of this chapter.
In addition, there are six other tracks that students can choose to participate in: family law, advanced directives for the elderly, criminal defense and civil rights restoration for convicted felons,
were you told to bring
immigration, juvenile law concerning foster care, and veterans assistance.
In school, they teach you, okay, so here's your problem, go find the research, go do the research, find the cases, find a statute that helps with it. But here it's looking at all the differentiating statutes and how they compare to each other. And so I think that's definitely been the most interesting factor.
You can work.
Just talking to the clients, you know, hearing their issues and how we can help them and how grateful they are that, you know, that we're able to help them navigate through a complicated process that, you know, otherwise they'd have to either pay someone lots of money to do, or they just wouldn't do it.
14-8-13.
We're strong believers here at University of Memphis and as part of the Public Action Law Society that it takes a village, it takes the commitment of students to improve their community. And so by participating in Alternative Spring Break, we hope that students will be instilled with the passion for public service.
We just have to do that as like a 14.
The law students only spend a week in Memphis, but the experience lasts a lifetime.
They give us a week off of school for a reason. It's not just to go out and have fun, it's to go help things and help people and see the world. And so I got to do all three of those things here at Alternative Spring Break.
It's amazing, you know, being able to help somebody, you know, change their life. We get caught up on the, you know, just reading the books and, you know, studying for exams, and then we forget why we're doing this, or, you know, what can we do with, you know, our education. And this just gives us an opportunity to see that, you know, how we help people. Once we hit the books again, then we remember, oh, you know, this is why I'm doing it.
For more information on how you can use your law school spring break to help the Memphis community, please visit our website. For the University of Memphis, I am Zach Roberts, senior film and video production major.